Hi, I'm Dr. Brad Sgrignoli, and I'm the retina specialist at the Memorial Eye Institute. I specialize in diseases of the retina and the vitreous. Think of the retina as being the film that lines the back of the eye. I have particular interest in diabetic retinopathy, age-related macular degeneration, as well as surgical pathology involving the retina and the vitreous. I grew up in a military family, but we've called Central Pennsylvania our home since I was in middle school. I'm a graduate of Lebanon Valley College, as well as the Philadelphia College of Osteopathic Medicine. I then went to New York City to complete my ophthalmology residency, and then did a retina fellowship at the National Retina Institute in Towson, Maryland. When you ask somebody what the worst thing is that could happen to a person, many times blindness will be the answer. Vision is our most precious sense. It's what drew me to ophthalmology in the first place. Ophthalmology is very much a quality of life profession. And to lose vision is to lose our window into the world. To lose vision is to lose significantly our quality of life. It's a tremendous responsibility, and it's very humbling, and it's a privilege when a patient walks into your office and sits in your exam chair, because they are entrusting their most precious sense to you. And that's something that I hope I never lose sight of, whether you're sitting in my exam chair or in my operating room. At the Memorial Eye Institute, we have state-of-the-art diagnostic and therapeutic equipment, but to be honest with you, I think that our greatest asset is in our team. To work in a multi-specialty practice alongside very talented ophthalmologists, optometrists, and staff, Memorial Eye, you can really look at it as a one-stop shop for the eye. It is a tremendous privilege to work there, and I couldn't be prouder to work there. From the moment you walk into our doors, the primary goal and the primary objective is to maximize your visual potential. It's really, really good to be home. Thank you for allowing me to try and take care of you. And we look forward to seeing you at Memorial Eye Institute.